Using grading rubrics. Using rubrics standardizes grading, making it more fair and reliable. Start by enabling the rubrics tool for your course. Go to Course Admin and select Tools. Scroll down to Rubrics and click the slider box to enable the tool. A checkmark instead of a cross should display. Click to open Course Admin again and select Rubrics. You can also create a rubric while setting up an assignment. The Rubrics page will open. Create a new rubric. Choose a name for the rubric and add a description. Set the rubric status to Published. Please note that when setting to Draft or Archived, you should not be able to link the rubric to an assignment. Set the number of levels and criteria and choose a scoring method for the drop-down menu. Click on the levels and create a criteria tab. You can now start adding content to the rubric. Expand the drop-down menus for each item in the rubric to add content. Here you can also add scores that can be achieved according to the different levels and criteria. Also note that you can delete criteria and levels and reorder them. Click on Save once you are done. If you already created a rubric and cannot find the link to attach your pre-existing rubric to your course, then it's because of the Competencies tool is inactive. Enable this by going to Course Admin, Tools, and select the tool. Once you have selected the competencies, you'll see an option to add a rubric in your Edit Submission folder. Please refer to the text on Brightspace for more detailed information on what criteria and levels you should use, as well as an example of a rubric for a practical assignment.